Hi guys and welcome to the very first video of my channel Dutch Dog Diamond Painting. I'm Didi and at the moment you're looking at the biggest mistake of my life or the best thing I ever did. That's still up for debate. I started diamond painting purely because I saw the ads in Instagram and I still had some gift cards for some online store in the Netherlands, and I thought, well, let's try. The gift cards were going to expire, so I bought myself my very first diamond painting online, and I think I had only the bottom parts done, and I was hooked. I was totally addicted, and as I was working on it, when you look up close, you see there's no detail at all, but looking at it in the viewfinder, it looks wonderful. But when I put it up closer to you, well, it's just blobs, and well, the guy with the umbrella, that was all right to see, and yeah, the bell tower, kinda. But when you place it down and look at it from a distance, it's wonderful, it's wonderful. So I was totally hooked, and yes, I got into it, and so I had this one done, and I was so hooked that I wanted to get the new one. I went searching online where they were sold in the Netherlands, and I found a store, and I'm gonna show you the one I did next. I found a store, and they sold diamond paintings, full diamond paintings. And I actually quite like the end result. However, as you can see, I'm gonna pull up close. I'm still missing three trees. Yes, I still know the symbol. Even though you guys can't see it, there are three missing. And I've got some scotch tape covering it until I finally get the replacement rails. However, the store I bought them from buys them from someone else who buys them from somewhere else, so I kind of gave up on getting the my extra drills, and I did like this as well, but the one thing I didn't like was the price. I paid 40 euros for this thing. 40 euros, guys, it's insane. It's if I'm correct, it's a 30 by 40, and I paid 40 euros, somewhere in between for this painting. So yeah, and given the fact I did this one in a week and a half, I found myself with a problem where I had a new hobby, which I really liked, which helped me with the stress relief, which is time consuming, but it's giving me so much rest on my brain. It's giving me pleasure. I like doing it. I like the community. But for 40 euros, for 2 weeks, not that good a deal. However, with the first when I bought this one, knowing that I was maybe gonna do 2 weeks for this, I bought myself a 40 by 50. I'm gonna hold it up. I really, really love these elephants. It's a 40 by 50, and oh my god, it's so wonderful. I need to hold it up so you can see the detail. It's wonderful, it's shiny, and the fun part is I do not like bright colors. I do not like it. However, I love this painting. But same with this. I finished this 40 by 50 in 2.5 weeks. Yeah, 2.5 weeks, and believe it or not, this one cost me 70 euros. Yeah, 70 euros. So with the other one, that cost me 30. So I paid 100 euros and I diamond painted for a month. A freaking month on 100 euros. So that was no option. I knew that from the get-go, the moment I bought these, I knew I had to figure out what to do. So I went online, I went on Facebook, found a couple of groups, and just searching for where to buy my new diamond paintings. And that's how I found out about the AliExpress, and from I found out about Wish, and I had seen some ads on TV for the Wish app, so I kind of felt better with that app, so I ordered a shitload from them. However, with the delivery time being long, I tried to make, I'll just order some from Ali as well. Well, the one from Ali came in way before the one from Wish, and and on it went. And yeah, well, after a while I just figured, well, the ones from Wish are either not coming at all, they're gonna be partials, they're gonna be a different picture than what I've ordered. And well, I was kinda done with that. So you might hear me rant about Wish in the in some of the upcoming videos, but the Wish always cleared everything out perfectly. So if I didn't get something, I did give my money back, and there was never an issue with that. But all in all, I just like AliExpress better. It's just my feeling. You don't have to follow it. I just like AliExpress better. And even this painting, even though I got it, it's store bought, it's sold on AliExpress. I've actually seen it on AliExpress. And do you want to know what the price on AliExpress for this exact painting in this size is? It's 15 euros. 15 freaking euros for something I paid 70 for. Yeah, so I'm not going to a store anymore, but that's not why I actually wanted to start myself a channel on diamond painting. I wanted to start a channel mainly because in one of the Facebook groups I'm following, there was a link to the diamond tips and tricks from a lady in Australia. I believe it's Studio Sam, and well, she was very helpful, and she got me enthusiastic about all the things you could do and how to place your drills and all sorts of stuff. But when I was finished, down below I found an unboxing. Guys, I'd never seen an unboxing, and so I clicked on it and I was like, well, let's see. And in that unboxing, I was taken to the channel of Ella from Kicking Cancer's Butt and Diamond Painting. And first of all, I fell in love with her. I absolutely adore her channel. I adore her videos. I like the way she's so honest and she's real. And I'm really looking forward for a new video almost every day. But yeah, I saw hers, and then I saw Donnie's, I saw Everything Gwenny, I saw Gone of My Meds, and I started binge watching YouTube. Guys, I've never binge watched YouTube in my entire life. So yeah, it was wonderful. It keeps me busy. I do it mostly when I'm diamond painting. I just have I have YouTube on, and I mostly listen to people talking about diamond paintings, and then I watch the moment they do the uncovering and all that sorts of stuff. However, everything, the most channels I found were people from the United States, from Canada, from Australia, and some I found from the UK. And it could be me, and that I haven't looked hard enough, but I could not find any channels coming from Europe using the euro. And I was like, well, you know what, I've been diamond painting since the end of June. Today is October 2nd, so I've been diamond painting for not so long. However, I'm so addicted that I probably already finished 12 or 13 diamond paintings. Not all of them large, but I really go through them quite fast. The moment I don't have any incoming orders, I have to start ordering them as well. So I thought, well, why not let me take you on this journey in my diamond painting addiction. Yeah, so it's an addiction. It's absolutely an addiction. I love it. It's really time consuming for me. However, I do still have a full-time job. I'm a doctor, hence the Dutch duck. I really love doing it, and I want to take you on the journey with me. I will be showing what I got in. I will be doing lots of post reviews, because I honestly think that the best way to rate a company or a picture by that particular size is by doing a post review. That's the way you can see how the picture worked out, how the drills were fitting, and yeah, that's just what I believe. So I'll be taking you on my journey, and you'll be hearing a lot from me, Didi. There might be some whip in chats in the future. Not sure how I'm gonna film that, but I just, yeah, let's just see. If you like my video, if you have any comments, let me know in the comment section below. Yeah, watch for all my upcoming videos. Love you guys. Bye bye.